Give me them schmeckles. Should I invite PR Balrog?
I mean, if you want to.
Should I invite Tampa Bison?
I mean, if you want to. Do they want to play with the Scrub Lords that are us?
They're not online anyway. Watching the Capcom Cup was an amazing wake up too. It's like, hey, there's a Bison player who just learned to fucking play Nicali.
Wait, you look mean at Phenom?
Him. Yeah, look at him kicking all that ass.
There's a Bison player who learned the Kali. And if I want to follow the proper Buki flowchart, I need to go to either Urien or Guile. I don't know why people are here.
I'd want to see Urien, but he's too weird for me.
I mean, I was fucking around with him. Would you like me to?
I'm all for it. Next to see some Urien in action.
How do I make him naked?
I think it's light punch, medium kick, light or heavy punch.
Okay.
So like a V.
Urien.
Yeah. Oh, that would make sense. Like I need to be holding it now. Is there an up and bump?
No, that's the like story mode or the the Halloweens and the swimsuits.
Yeah.
His, I guess, in Street Fighter 3. Like you had a color for each button, and then you had a color for the combination you're now holding, and then a color for the opposite, like the upside down V. And I guess this is a callback to that. Eldritch Refractor!
They told us, right? Nobody like figured that out.
So they had data mined that all of his costumes had the thong underneath, and everyone's like, secret Easter egg, lol, what could this be? And everyone's like, there's no fucking way, that's like a level of detail they just would not put in this game. And goddamn if they did put that level of detail in this game.
Devour.
Here, since Halloween's over, I went back to my much more normal, non-edgy costume.
Hey, there's that man thong.
Round one. Fight!
I feel uncomfortable. Dust Refractor! Oh! Oh, this is bad! Dust Refractor!
Fear the closing wall!
Oh no! Oh.
Thanks for handing me the round.
You're welcome. Eldritch Refractor! I'm glad you wore your formal dark thong.
Round two.
Yeah.
Fight.
Keeping it classy.
Why are all his buttons better?
Oops! What is shit I just don't know to keep an eye out for 1,000, Alex? Whoa, did you see that sick DP?
Oh, I pressed a button!
You must have. Because I didn't deserve that.
KO.
Oh, there was gonna be a DP in there. But alas, your big stupid knees got too close.
Well, I mean, I don't call Urien a top tier character at all, but he's got good buttons and his damage isn't bad.
I mean, I just don't think anyone has any idea where he lays on the tier list.
I'm pretty sure he's pretty middle of the road right now.
I mean, all the DLC characters are kind of assumed.
Round one. Fight.
We just don't know. I think it's pretty safe to say he's not bad though. He might not be awesome. Oh, right, you can charge that shit.
You know what I should stop doing at close range? The light one.
Oh,
counterable, by the way.
Whoa.
KO.
Damn it.
Metal.
Alright, so I gotta remember what anything combos from in with him.
I know you can do his, I think it's his crouching pierce, that like standing elbow into the jumpy
here.
Flip knee thing. That's the one I know.
Oh, just punch him right in the dick. There's nothing keeping you from that. Reflector!
Then I grabbed him in the pussy. Oh. Oh, you...
KO.
Oh, nice work, nice work. Thank you. Oh, just for the factor.
Did you get
final
my
round?
No, I got the notification that a text message was trying to download.
Okay, it's a picture of my new glasses.
Oh, okay. Nice. I mean, I haven't seen them yet, but nice that they showed up.
Oh no, they've been around for like 2 months. I just haven't had the money.
Oh, would you look at that?
Yeah, he gets a reversal. That's what I was doing to you!
That was... Whoa, let's not... That was supposed to be a DP.
Heaven and earth tremble!
Oh, come on!
Oh.
KO!
Hey, well done.
Thank you.
Because it's a multi-hit, so I was hoping I could get it out.
You win!
Late heavy. Late heavy punch EX. That's the EX fast low. I think it's slow low, fast low, and diagonal.
What, EX moves? His ball, like, changes versions for EX?
Round one.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, and
fight.
Normal. Well, I know that. Thank you. Metal. Fucking metal.
Round two. Fight.
Hooray.
I needed to. Oh, nice work.
KO.
Eldos Reflector.
I had been fucking around with him the one night, trying to do weird, low reflector, high reflector bounce combos into, like, an EX move or something. Like, you can't do it, but the timing on it is so tight, it's not worth it.
Power bomb! Nice work!
Thank you.
Got too busy making plans and not dealing with what was in front of my face.
You lose.
Hey, perform 10 anti-air attacks.
Me too.
Or is it just doing the act of an anti-air move, not even anti-airing an air?
I don't know. I mean, 3 matches. I could see 10 across 3 matches.
Alright.
Round one. Fight!
He doesn't have a 3-framer, does he?
No, he's got 4. I don't even know if he has a 5, like, on his crouching.
Fucking move!
Oh, that's his crush counter, huh?
I knew it!
KO!
Yet I could not stop it.
Well, I mean, they're pretty wonky.
Round two!
I don't even know what's going on half the time.
Whoa. Oh god, I don't think.
Ow!
You're welcome.
KO!
Damn it. Charges.
Fun, yeah. Except when their buttons are all fucking weird.
Really? I can't link that on a counter hit? Hell of a forward dash, though.
Chief Silly Fist over here.
Nail it.
Smeek, smeek.
That's almost as good. Almost as good as Bison's crouching jab. Or standing jab.
psh.
Yeah, like, I just can't not hear psh after it.
Good old Chief Silly Smacks.
Oh no, he gets a 5-frame on his standing light kick.
Ooh.
That's his only 5-framer. Okay, he doesn't get across that.
They call it Rock Souls.
Wake up. Little Susie, wake up.
Hey man, they broke the curse. Like, I don't give a fuck about baseball, but
yeah, that was
curse, man. Like, that's a century old curse. Like,
right?
They're one of the original teams, and they have not won a World Series in like 103 years or some shit. Like, that's awesome.
Yeah.
They did it. I mean, a few years ago, they finally won a World Series game in Wrigley Field after like 90 some years.
Round
some
one.
Shit like that.
Fight!
Nice.
Ow.
Oh, right here. Jesus! God, what was that?
A judo chop.
Round two. Fight!
God damn it.
You lose. Round one. Fight.
Stomp it!
You're just stomping the yard right now.
Stomp a goddamn mud hole.
Round two. Fight!
I tech that.
Turning into a goddamn crouching punch.
What? KO. That was empty jump throw.
Final round. Fight.
That's not what you do with him. circle out of anything tonight. Gotten an overhead and a crouching punch. What? You goddamn quick size on me.
KO!
Thanks, autocorrect. Love me that
you
time.
You win!
And long time.
I mean, I don't think what I chose to do on Wake Up would have been safe even if it did what I was expecting it to do, but Wake Up EX Command Grab isn't that good of an option on Wake Up.
I mean, it's
6 frames.
Oh, well.
Round one.
I think.
Fight!
Maybe 7, I don't know. His command grab's weird. Yup, that's what I get for that. Jumping meaty setup.
KO!
You beat my 3-frame.
I have a 3-frame?
Bad. Yeah, but you were on your jump in at the time. You just did a really nice jump in.
Oh,
round two.
Meaty fierce punch.
Fight!
Oh, come on! No,
the finale.
No, why would you just punish me for this?
I can do a lot better than that. Should be able to.
Yep, there's another quarter circle. Would you like that one? Come on.
Who?
Come on! How many times have I whipped that move tonight?
I mean, it was that or Chip.
I know, I tried to...
KO!
Good job.
Thanks.
Yeah, alright, so I've definitely gotten... two crouching punches and an overhead tonight on a quarter circle punch.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm... inconsistent at best.
I thought you were all warmed up.
All warmed up.
Now feel my sister match.
Whereas everyone else's usually is 5.
Round one.
Like a normal grab.
Fight!
Oh, good grab.
You don't say.
Hey, you know what I don't have? Fireball.
You know, there is one grappler who does have fireball. What? I knew it!
Now for the finale!
Damn. Nice work. Damn, nice work. That's the finale.
At least we don't have to go through the planting of a tree.
Alright.
Round two.
Far out, bro.
Fight!
Ooh, hey!
Nope, there was supposed to be another move in there. What? I did the loud part quiet and the quiet part loud.
I actually landed a fierce.
Oh! Well, that's the end of that round.
I almost landed a fierce with the follow-up. That's like so hard to do.
You lose.
Because this fierce takes so fucking long with that chop.
Oh, okay. No matter what you are. Jungle Superstar.
Round
that
one.
Heavy punch, flash chop, 25 Fight. Frame startup. Oh, are you serious?
Never.
So you think of my crowd your fierce punch, huh?
Uh-oh.
No, you know what? You can't attack those.
Don't stop trying. Oh! Damn. Not gonna lie, that's a huge part of what I like about Nikali, is just having a super easy super confirm.
Who's Akuma?
Round two. Fight!
That was not the button. That was also not it.
Finale! Oh, you forward dash a lot.
Nice! Nice work. You deserve that.
Thank you.
Final round. Fight!
Oh, I thought that leaked!
Haha. Damn.
That's what...
Oh my god!
And I will raise you up on eagle's wings!
You lose.
No, on Alex's wings, sir. Thank you very much. Ain't no angel. You ain't no air fighter, Mac.
He ain't no air fighter. Yeah, why'd you quit playing Alex?
Because I do terrible with him online. If you want the honest truth, terrible. Fucking terrible. Honestly, him into Ken isn't that good of a fight. A lot to Ken. Him and Ryu is not that good of a fight either. You don't have too much to deal with everything he has that's safe, which is everything.
Ryu's a 6-4 against most of the cast.
Yes, but people online really, really like to spam that crouching medium punch that is +1 on block.
Oh, yeah.
And I have no buttons that can really beat that when it's on block, because then he can just throw out his roundhouse and just crouch counter me every time.
I suppose there's that.
Yeah, like, I've done it. It's not fun.
Nikali,
I want to. Like, I want to be... I want to play Alex online. I do.
Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
I bounce back between Ken and Cammy a lot now.
Tammy, don't be gross.
I know about the Rollwood house, but have you seen this dog? It's putting on the ritz, man.
Bad human. Bad human.
That was episode 1 of Archer, wasn't it, that I just quoted too?
Was it? I don't know.
Yeah, because it's him sitting on his balcony.
Round 1. Fight!
Telling Windhouse that he's going to do something about coarseness of sand. Oh. Damn, well done. You just kept your button really on point there.
Get in the box.
You were
stay
just
in
on
the
right
box.
Two. Top of mine.
Fight!
Oh, shit!
I think you better recognize that I too have a DP.
Operation stop!
Oh, you patient motherfucker.
Sometimes I do that.
Really?
Damn! Oh, I throwed it all down the turlet. There, threw it down the turlet.
Final round. Fight.
Jobs, I'm just giving you free damage at this point.
Oh. Is that what you meant by free damage that you're giving me?
I was though, like, it just everything wasn't working and it was free damage.
Nope, that's my DP.
KO.
Good grab.
Thank you.
Thought I was out of range of that. Cause there's this like
you
precise
win.
Spot where Cammy can be on most people with their grab ranges, where she can activate the spinning knuckle and beat their grab and get the cross up.
Right, get off the ground like, fast enough.
Yeah, there's there is a sweet spot to beat it, but it's a very, very tight window. Really? That was a grab, by the way.
Sure was. Oh, why would I do that? Skis.
Oh no, I was out of line confirmed!
Because anywhere but the end of the round, I would have fallen for it.
Reach out and touch somebody with a toad.
There's supposed to be a grab in there somewhere. Oh, it didn't even trade. That feels good. Not gonna lie, that feels good.
You win!
There is a reason why he is in the top 4 and Cammy's in the top 8.
I think both of them are pretty debatable, though, for that top 4. At least for top 5.
I really think it's a fine 4. Like,
do you think Nikali's 4, though? More than Ken?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Because I assume you're saying Ryu, Nash, Chun, right?
Yeah. Oh, duh.
Okay, just checking. You may have fallen in love with Dulcimer or something. Dulcimer?
My month one tier list?
KO.
Ah, I pushed a button when I shouldn't have pushed a button.
I don't know why my mind knew to do the back medium punch there, but it worked.
Fight.
I don't know where that came from.
Nothing.
You should have gone into V-Trigger, honestly.
I know. I was thinking that myself.
KO!
Damn! That one just crossed out. Hold on.
Thank you. That jab is just the answer to so much.
Fight!
Welcome to Street Fighter 5.
Yeah, there you go.
Fucking mighty.
Operation just keep kicking. Commence!
You win.
Beat so many people. She has faster buttons, but they're shorter, right?
Yeah.
Like, what everyone usually has in the standard numbers, his are usually one less in that category.
Yeah. Well, he's in the slightly longer startup, but positive on Block Club for his heavies at least. For what it's worth, which kind of makes him bison-y. Alex is in that club too.
Fucking ass hat.
Fucking ass hat.
Hey.
Kali Rock Souls.
Hey,
it's a pickle.
I'm waiting for ya.
No Halloween, Ken. I am disappointed.
Yeah, I'm sad they didn't give Ken and Ryu a Halloween, so that means he better get a bitchin' skin soon.
Ryu got
not
a Halloween.
Only for the fact of the sheer amount of people that play him, and that's probably why he didn't get a skin, is to get other people to play other characters online.
That's a good point.
Because I guarantee you Ken has, like, at least a 25, if not 30% stake on the online play pool.
So Sodom, Ryu's Halloween costume reminds me. Sodom, I guess, is from Final Fight.
Ah.
He was the first crossover character, I think.
I almost bought a half-naked Chun-Li. Not Chun-Li, Cammy poster.
Devour.
I know, right? She was like at the beach and all sexy pose, but like there's little like flower thingies over her nipples.
Come on!
It's tastefully done, but like I have a kid.
Round one.
Right.
Fight!
Damn. No, God, that was supposed to be a backdash there.
Oh!
No!
KO!
Ah! Nice work.
God, I love his V-Trigger!
Not bad. That's what I was looking for.
he has like a troll like speed trigger, only he needs a reward.
Oh, now. Jesus!
KO!
Damn.
You lose.
That is ridiculous.
He's got some bullshit in the corner, too. His medium Tatsu is just bullshit. Person is waking up.
Round one. Fight!
Oh.
What? You like that back medium punch?
Yes. I tech that. Thank you.
Stupid V trigger.
It sure is.
Like, I had the spacing in my right, in my mind correct if you weren't in V trigger, but just, oh, he goes so far.
He's in.
Fight.
Yeah, he just. Oh, what? No, that's not what we do.
Had to try.
KO.
Good DP. That was really late too.
Thank you.
Good job. Cause Ken's jump
you
in
win.
Is wonderful.
The OG knuckle, or brain basher, straight down.
Yeah, dude, like, it's just hook the arm and aim that fist down.
Yep.
Fucking punch him in the skull.
It's like an elbow drop, but with a fist.
Round one. Fight.
What's more metal than that?
Hey.
Might have been able to do that with just EX stomp. I'm not sure. Probably could have just done
that. Go for it.
Right. Yeah, that seems to be the way I play Nicali, is you supers.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. You get meter so easily.
Fight.
Just do it.
Right. Oh, look at you, Mr. Johnny Patience a lot.
Thank you.
What did you just do?
Whee! Damn.
Oh,
you're supposed to cross me out! Ah, well done.
Thanks.
Look at all that meter I'm sitting on.
Dirty range.
What am I doing? I'm trying to be like Trixie and get under your jump-ins, but I know how to anti-air. What am I doing? I'm letting you get free jump-ins all day.
And how many...
my triangle's so small. Oh, I'm playing Kang. Usually bigger than that, I swear. Three.
Round one.
Look, I was trying to make sure my shirt was off because we are on the beach. Oh, now, would you look at that?
KO!
Damn!
I mean, Ken's going to go for the bitches.
Fight!
Hey, what did the five fingers say to the face?
All good. Brown gravy. Don't be so bad. I guess what I don't have.
Super.
Now I will.
Oh, V-Trigger. Boom! You're welcome. I do what I can.
KO!
I did the wrong one.
His forward is horribly named. It's the shortest of his three standing kicks.
Final round.
His short is longer than his forward. I'm just saying, there's no god. Gotta stop doing that to Ken, especially. Oh. Why would that happen? Why would that happen? Terrible fate has befallen you.
You lose.
Someone who presumably only plays this when he plays with his friends, you still have a hell of an Akali.
Thanks. Thank you. Oh my god, do I try.
Round one. Fight!
He's running!
I tech that. I tech that too. Thanks for that! I was not expecting one of those.
Round two. Fight!
That was not my overhead.
Like that, did you?
I sure did.
See that one coming.
KO.
Good job.
I was gonna chun you there. I knew I didn't have to. I could just confirm into super with or without a hit. Block confirm. I'll drink your flames!
It's go time.
Andy. All the beans.
Yeah, I'm trying. Just gotta remember to play a little aggressively. Can't be lazy with Nicali. Although I can play Guile and be totally lazy.
I mean, he's a feral beast, so it makes sense.
How?
Like a character.
Right.
Absorb the situation and then just kill. And how he works, you know? Land that target combo till you got V trigger and then go in for the kill. LaRue style.
Dash in the face.
You need to do more EX command grabs to with your playstyle. Like, that's a good meter spent for you because it's solid damage with your playstyle.
Right, yeah, I just generally don't remember to... I just haven't, like, worked in spending meter in my routine with him, except on super.
Strong souls.
Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
Cam Collie. I love Cam Collie, it's my favorite character. I didn't realize this was like a black and red dress with blue roses and pink eyes. That's sick.
Oh, those are very pink eyes.
Yeah, very pink, at least on the pic screen there.
Who farted on your pillow? Nope, no one.
Find one of your fucking pubes on the toilet, you're gonna flip my fucking lid! I am a countryman!
Devour.
Get your speech therapist.
For those who I wish
Sony
to protect.
Round one.
All right.
Off to a good
Okay, my best punish is throw. Why? No, that was my DP.
Was it?
KO.
Sure was!
Hey, I'm at least even on block whenever I do that.
I know.
Fight.
You like plus two when you do the spin knuckle.
Yeah. Or you can just jab me out of it.
That's your tush.
At the end, have a fucking 70% life lead and land a jab and all that.
It's my hair, it's just amazing.
Final round. Fight.
He works. I can't be lazy with him though. With Bison, like, I can run patterns for part of the match. Nikali, you kind of have to play for 99 seconds.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I tried.
KO.
Into the tomb with ya.
Those don't even look like
Round two. Fight.
That's because we're in New Zealand.
Oh, are we?
Yeah.
Huh.
I don't know what kind of gods they have there. Protestant ones, I figure. Yep, throw. It's my punish.
Round one. Fight.
What? not what that was supposed to be, but I'm glad that's what happened.
Wrong one, shit.
I agree, wrong one indeed. Heard the man. Oh, the road is hit. Nice work. Nice work. Bell to bell. Solid round. Your eyes are still very pink, by the way. And your veil, it is so marble.
Fight.
Yep. Your bum, little girl!
No! Get the fuck out of here!
I don't quite understand it myself.
Final round. Fight!
Close enough. Hey.
No, where's the shattering kaboom?
No, don't need this.
K.O.
And that's how we flush it, right down the toilet.
Hey, it's cool. You most move. Of that just mental breakdown rounds. It's cool. It's
good.
Cool. It runs in the family. I'm white! I'm white. W-H-I-T.
Quit.
Nobody makes me believe I am.
Nobody.
Round one. Fight!
Throws for bonuses.
Whoa!
Well, that was interesting. Oh, that's not the ba boom ba ba ma 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 ma.
Fight!
not the Burton combination. What was that? Ha! What was that? Now we know what full screen EX Hooligan looks like, at least.
KO!
It looks a little bit like Doves crying.
Doves crying and then exploding for me.
You lose.
Cammy White. Cammy White.
Yeah, I want to know what pillow she used, because I don't want to ever use it.
Yeah, it, how do you pass out on a pillow that's been that ferreted on?
Round one. Fight!
Ferreted. Poison is a pillow ferreting? God damn! This is so mean! That's such horseshit!
Yes.
Really? What the dick? I can't.
I used V-Trigger and then popped up a DP.
Yeah, I get that, but like, we were inside the ground on my screen for your DP.
Oh.
Like, we were fucking deep, bro.
Why the fuck do I have an anti-air button?
You have an anti-air input.
Catching heavy punch is supposed to be an anti-air too, right?
Certain kind.
Well, that didn't work quite as well as the last time.
KO!
She was like, oh, on that face for her punch.
Final round. Fight.
With great force, apparently. Oh. Just like your mom, am I right?
Hey, wait. Run away!
That will cross up for some reason. They got the tater.
Tater bride. Bride of tater, rather.
You win.
Dead bride, corpse bride of tater. No. Got the tater.
Wait, did I V-trigger and then activate super? No.
Yeah, you did.
Did I?
Right.
Okay, because, yeah, that's how you get the juggle state and make it way easier to catch.
Yeah.
That's the secret.
Yeah.
V-triggers juggle on the next hit. Resets your juggle meter, however it works in this game.
It's great. It's great.
Yeah.
But it makes Ryu's crouching heavy kick safe.
Because everybody's heavy, crouching heavy kick safe, basically.
Yeah, but specifically Ryu's makes it, like, retarded for how safe that makes it, because everything else is already safe, so now let's make his, like, get a hard knockdown, or if you have the range to combo something, and make it safe too, like, twice. Round.
You might hate me, but it's just gonna be for one round.
Hey! I was waiting for you.
Look at all this freedom we're about to...
Oh,
well,
no,
Ibuki...
Shoot forth all the freedom.
Oh, it's at noon, though. We can't get fireworks.
Are we gonna go America? All over their asses?
I think that's exactly what time it is. It's time to go America. All over their asses. Of the people. By the people. For the people. Eagle!
You care?
You don't know.
What do you care? It's the cause! America!
No need for talk.
Round one. Fight!
Thought I was gonna open with a fireball, didn't you?
Round two. Fight.
Where's it? Nice work! Way to hold your shit together. Time to go, America! All over their asses!
V-Trigger, I should have done that way differently.
Final round! Fight!
Wasn't even a very good one.
It anti-aired me. did what it was supposed to.
All over their asses.
Hey, I blocked a lot of your moves.
Round one.
Hooray.
Fight.
Yeah. No.
God damn it.
What? KO. That was a flash kick. Did you see that beautiful flash kick I just pulled off? America.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, that, but... America.
God damn it!
Damn, nice work. Good patience. Good work in general. Proper Ken and Guile scenario.
You lose.
I do not have a quick hand on the whole, like, crush in. Like, just the back to neutral position really quickly and, like, how they do it. I'm just... Do it.
Round one.
Just do it.
Fight.
Ha! That
KO.
Oh, that you sneaky little fucking bastard. God damn it. The run the crouch shorts.
Dude, Ken crouch shorts are like his is a B&B.
Yeah.
I mean empty jump to crouch short, like if you know how to do light confirms with him, like that is a B&B.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, I may have stuck a button out there. Gonna punish that sweep without a V reversal, you know.
It was just it was like next thing you do, V reversal it. It's even. Fucking with me. Is this guy fucking with me? I can never tell.
No, damn! Damn, no, why? Oh, I'm so disappointed. All over their asses. I had the clever anti-air Sonic Hurricane. Sonic Hurricane?
Final round. Fight!
Hey now. Which? Okay now, this is just getting out of hand.
KO!
What was that round?
I have no idea. I just had every right button, I think.
Well, I mean,
I think I just did Dragon Force on 100%.
What just happened?
No, Dragon Force on 100% would have been a perfect on that round.
Every time I pushed a button, I got crush countered.
Welcome to playing against Nikali, sir.
Good God.
Time you press a button, you get crush countered.
Good. Brown gravy.
Spraying all over.
Good brown gravy.
Nikali Drunk Souls.
Yeah!
Zongyu. Ooh, buddy, baby boy. Ooh, buddy. Ooh, baby. Ooh, buddy, baby.
You think you're some kind of scary villain? Welcome to my haunted house.
Ooh, it's the spoopy arena.
How does he do that voice?
Cocaine.
Fair enough. Yeah!
I mean, willpower. That's what it is, willpower.
Oh, yeah, well, you mean powder.
My iron body is
willpower.
One.
Willpower.
Fight!
Yeah. Damn.
Yeah, you need to watch out for command grabs. Slap should have saved me from that. Thank you. Just had to take this higher.
Round two. Fight.
Crush countered my jab. My three-frame jab. Oh, right here.
KO.
Nice, nice. Almost too nice.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, bear grab, huh? I was looking for a flex, but I'll take that.
KO.
I would have also accepted charging up a heavy punch.
You win.
Yeah, I can.
That's the problem. Geef's whole, like, solution to so many problems in neutral is just begging to get supered on. Like, raw supered. Found so many characters.
Round one. Fight.
Huh. My stubby legs and arms. Well, it's official in the corner. Let's start.
Damn.
Saw you dance into the fire. Ha. Damn, I knew that would happen next.
KO.
Me know this, do? Still took this higher.
Round two. Fight.
What? Ha! Funny story about that. Why isn't there a Jesus? Couldn't there be one? Don't we need one of those?
You lose.
You go run your website, because you've actually helped me decide on a monitor.
Yeah.
I ordered one? I might have ordered a monitor today, too. I don't remember. It's
gonna be a good day, Tater.
It was a good day. I mean, it really, I couldn't have asked for better. I treated myself to a steak today.
Fight.
At work. Oh, rip.
Oh no, take this higher!
KO!
In 35 seconds, I'm sure to calm down.
Thanks for providing me with a nice, safe, meter-free solution to finish the round.
Round two! Fight!
Well then. What? What's this load of malarkey?
That's
work. That's work.
One Only one frame in the game still. I'm proud of them for that.
Final round.
Proud of you.
Fight!
Even though Boogie's there for me. Yeah, you heard me.
Oh! Should have had a V8. What? Yeah. Did not make the cutoff.
KO.
Nice work. What the fuck is
you
lose. Yep, I just gotta play lamer.
Oh, if you wanted to, you could fucking ground pound your way to victory against a geek very easily. But then you would have no soul, and I don't know if I'd ever want to play with you again. That is the correct answer, though.
Like, round one.
You are
fight.
I think it's time to take this higher.
Damn.
Ha!
Ha! Giant here.
Right here? Not cool, man.
KO.
I had a plan.
I'm sure it was V-Trigger DP or V-Trigger...
Should have been light DP, yeah.
Round two. Fight.
You're welcome. What? You must have.
No, I was.
Oh.
KO!
God damn it. You fucking kidding me?
They even kind of telegraphed it.
All of your moves look like that!
Yeah.
Final round.
All of them are an outward swipe. Fight. Downward.
Not that one. And that one.
God damn it.
Oh, I almost got it. Thank you. Whole lot of patience. Whole lot of patience.
You win.
I'm gonna play actively patient.
How much is this screen?
Don't you see the benefit of big trapezius?
Round one. Fight!
Your overhead seriously a crush counter?
Yeah. It has very little combo opportunity, but the real nice thing about it is it's basically a whole pip of V meter. Any air buttons. Thank you. That was supposed to be an overhead, but the dash into it turned it into a DP.
Fight!
For what it's worth.
Get the fuck out of here!
KO.
Boink, boink.
Rawr. Ooh, yeah.
Final round. Fight.
Nice work.
Woo! Confirmed.
Nice work. I didn't think you were going to keep hitting me, but I was definitely preparing to jump out of the way.
You lose.
I grab.
Decided to go full commit, because I mean, if you can land, that off of a headbutt and do a full V trigger hit to EX, it's like 330. So on a fierce jump in, gotta be pretty close to that.
Damn! I gotta refluidate and defluidate.
Keith gets mad damages because he doesn't get anything else.
That is the only thing he gets is
and
mad.
And his mad damages still aren't even that good.
Right.
Like, it does have mad damage, but it's not easy to get those ever.
Yeah, they're not proportionate damages.
Yeah. Oh shit, it's 5 till 6. Yeah, rehydrate, and then 5-man Kumite or something.
Works for me.
Okay.
But I don't have any Red Bull.
I do. It's fine.
Whew.
Rah. I have a Kumite without the Red Bull.
It's the only way I know that word.
The final the Evo level had Red Bull on it from the thing that you're doing. Where it would have said Evo and where it says Capcom Pro Tour now, it has like the Red Bull on it.
Proving grounds.
That's it. Like, kudos to them for at least changing that shit. Programming it to be an active thing is.
Yeah, I thought they were gonna do all the premieres though, like Canada Cup and stuff.
They do that, that's crazy. What would be cool though,
it's one logo.
All the premieres, which would be have all the premieres like in a list, kind of like wrestling style, old school wrestling style for arenas.
Let us pick from them.
Yeah, well, yeah, just let us pick what logo we want in there, like, I mean...
That way we can play at SummerSlam?
Yeah, like the Tokyo, or yeah, we can play at CEO, or EVO.
Yeah, there you go.
Freaking, some of the Tokyo ones have some pretty bitchin' icons. That was a 13-minute round, by the way, between, Zangief.
When's Kenny Omega gonna be in Smash Brothers? I hear you beeping, but you can't come in. Alright, so now I have to figure out my Nikali costume tier list. Well, bottom tier is definitely his battle outfit, or his story outfit. I don't even have that shit.
Right, well, yeah. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I was just adjusting it.
His haha, you'll never have Blanca skin.
Right.
This is for the people of the sun. Alright, it's coming back around again. This is for the people of the sun. So yeah, of the costumes I have, I think his default would be bottom tier.
Yeah. Definitely.
Although his Pro Tour one's not great. I don't know. I had to get it for the collector. I'm such a scrub. I bought it because it's limited. And because it's the closest thing to Super Saiyan hair we'll ever get again.
Right.
I have 4 skins, though.
Nikali strong.
This will be perfect for a warm-up.
Hail Satan, if you please. Only strong souls, if you please. It's hard to get behind Nikali as a character, like, in a story, like, in a lore sense. Like, execution-wise on the screen, you can figure him out. Wild jungle guy, you know? Who has crazy coral hair.
Yeah, his story makes no goddamn sense.
Round one!
Alright, this Fight. Color better have some bitchin' hair to go with it. You!
Okay.
KO.
I feel like part of my problem is I just have no idea what's safe and unsafe on Alex, so like you can just wail buttons at me and I don't know where the holes go.
Round two.
I can't find the hole.
Fight.
Ho.
Why, where did I end up?
Oh my god, the range. It's real. Should have known better.
Shit!
Devour!
That's gonna kill him.
I think so. Damn! Damn, why would I?
KO!
Oh, come on! I was inside you!
Strong.
Final round. Fight.
That one's the Super Saiyan.
Yeah, but it's just like a light. I do like it better than the default one. But it is just another blonde one. Elbow grease.
Oh, good anti-air on that one.
Thank you. Oh, should have been one there. Not going how I planned.
Hey,
when I pop that V trigger,
you lose.
Flap it away.
I feel that's like that.
I think that's why he has that ending. They already had this skin, and they were like, "Guys, look at what he can do." Oh, we gotta keep that.
I was thinking the other way around. They were like, "Who should we give big bat wings to?" Captain Sit-Up, or Squat Thrust, or whatever.
Tech bet.
Oh my god.
KO.
Reset!
Just like that, it ended.
Reset!
Round two. Fight!
Slap!
You just bitch slapped me out of my command grab.
So what I do? Oh, now. What? Just happened.
Oh shit!
KO!
God! Damn it! Just like that, it ends. Big damage, big money, big women.
I don't get how he's way lower on the tier list, but a lot of his stuff really isn't overly safe. He just has stupid range. Yurian's really the better version of him, because he gets
fireball.
Round one.
Aegis Deflector!
Fight!
Now.
Oh, the dick!
KO!
What's that?
I'm not quite sure. I need to figure it out quick, though.
Round two. Fight!
That was my DP. What? Shenanigan! Oh, right now?
KO!
God! Damn it!
Final round! Fight!
God.
Dust boot.
You lose.
Whee! Well, still a cool. Still don't. That, like, that in Final Fantasy VII, like, is it a Japanese thing?
What?
The
Oh, the squat the thrust thing. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah. The Japanimation nation thing. They're fucking weird.
Whoa, what's going on? Strong souls.
Yeah, we're gonna be gentlemen, Nikali, with a
for those who I wish to protect.
Yeah.
I will fight you.
AKA Dudley, Nikali, Dudkali.
Devour our.
Yeah, like in a hand pack where, like, he has the, like, he speaks, like, all proper and stuff.
Oh, I thought that would cross up.
Good anti-air. Grab. Stop doing good things.
Can't stop, won't stop.
KO!
Dick,
stop
did
doing
the shin
things
dick.
That work, Jack! It's not how this works.
I know some of Cammy's frame data, goddammit.
Fight!
Where was and meow. I deserve that. Damn.
KO.
Nice work. Salad.
Final round. Fight.
damn it. At least I stopped you getting a perfect.
KO!
Doom?
Yay! The game loves me tonight!
You lose.
I finally got one while playing against you. I would say I get them all the time when I play online, but like I just couldn't get one against you.
We couldn't get them at all the other night. Either of us. Stage Ultra.
Round one. Fight.
Nope. That's my punish. Is a jab. God damn it. I didn't DP you because I didn't want to accidentally super.
Round two. Fight.
Hooray!
TP for everyone!
Da 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 da.
If I would've EX, we both would've been red too.
Final round. Fight!
Yeah, South America.
Really?
Hup! Damn it. Where's that jab come from?
Damn it!
Why did this have to happen? Oh.
KO!
Yeah, we wouldn't want you to lose one now.
You lose.
Die. Go away, big scary monster.
Pure raw power.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, what?
I...
Damn.
Not quite what I wanted.
Oh, good answer.
Answer. Good antlers. Why?
KO!
Stupid Round everyone two. Who has a 3-frame jab every character ever.
Doesn't have a 3-frame. Standing.
Oh, is it just your crouching?
Yeah.
detect that. They gave me V-Trigger too, so that sweep was gonna be safe.
I didn't care about that, you just... That knockback caused enough delay for my recovery.
Yeah, meaty. I mean, it forces block, it makes it so I don't have to think about what you're doing and I get some V-meter.
Right.
V-meter. The V-Trigger.
Fight!
What?
Get the fuck out of here with all of your nonsense!
KO!
All of your nonsense!
Just DP.
It's all nonsense and propaganda.
Probably the colleague is.
Fight!
Whoa, and again, DPs.
Walk up and bitch smack me?
That's what I do. Come on, do the thing that you do when you do it. Do the thing that you fucking do when you do the. I am so angry right now. Why did?
You didn't have to be
great. Just one. Oh, well, that might have been part of
it. Final round. Fight.
I quit. That's it. I'm going nomad. I mean, it was autocorrect both times, though, for what it's worth. I just happened to be switching one side I was blocking in a half-circle pattern at the right time, and you should see my jaw drop when it happens.
Mine does too. Blubs. Cammy, blubs.
Look at them blubs.
Round one.
Them dead blubs.
Fight!
One.
Yeah.
damn it. God damn it, Charlie.
KO.
God damn it.
Charlie. Emus!
Fight!
Should have been kill.
Oh yeah, I should have been dead.
Final round.
Oh yeah.
Gotta get my fight. Shit together.
Yep, we threw on those.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Acceleration!
A DP that just magically turned into a super.
KO!
No! Georgie failed me!
You win!
Just punched my big log through there.
Amazing.
Boom.
Like, I love the sound of her freaking light case.
It's go time. What time is it? Is it go time? I don't know whose song this is, which means it's probably your audience. Your eyes.
My eyes.
Our today.
You would just need to know.
Souls.
Curious if urine's gonna show up in your tub.
Oh.
If he'll be wearing clothes.
Urian.
Kneel before me when in my presence!
Highlander.
I wanna know what these underwear look like.
When in my presence, kneel when in my presence.
Round one. Fight.
Suppose you're crying to me like that again. I will cut it off. Moves right here.
Okay.
That was an upward fireball, wasn't it? It didn't even need to be super to
get
into
it. Round two. Nope. Fight.
kill this reflector!
Oh god, they're everywhere. Oh, that was not my super for no good reason.
Final round. Fight!
Right.
Wait, is that an overhead?
Yeah.
Whoa, that was not a DP. I remember Halloween.
Well, you remember the 5th of November, though, sir. I mean, it's coming up.
This is kind of my smug killer for this level. I'm just bathed in
round
marble.
One. Fight!
Hey!
Oh, that's real faster!
Bear with me! Heaven and earth tremble!
Oh. Damn! Ah, that's right. I used V reversal as Nekali. Sometimes I do that.
Well, it's not even
round
that. I'm invulnerable for the first 10 frames of
fight.
Oh, damn.
Well, he's the center of a fucking blast. It makes sense.
Baby, you're a firework. Baby, you're a firework. Don't worry. I know I can't sing. Oh, sneaky fucking Russian. That was basically my plan.
Sneaky fucking Russian.
You lose.
Or Lithuanian or whatever he is. Greek, I don't know.
Illuminati, that's what he is. That's his nationality.
Nidianus. I think the way I understand it Urian is the like balanced playable version of Gil.
Would you stop with the overhead, please?
Not gonna.
I've really had enough of your shit.
Malvus Projector.
I tech that. I knew that shit was coming. God damn it. Nice work.
Round two. Fight.
that sick DP I just did?
Go ahead, let's just laugh like Timmy.
We have people of many
powers. Fight!
Fuck it.
Let me do my fancy footstep.
Hey now. You're an all-star.
KO.
Rush. Reflect.
Round two. Fight.
That was not a disguidance. Ow!
KO!
Relentless.
Hey, you recommended it. Brought this upon yourself.
Well, and I'll be honest, part of it's Alex too. You can just huck buttons out there and I don't know what I can punish quite yet either.
Right.
Huck your big stupid ranged buttons out there between me and...
Yeah, stupid ranged buttons versus your...
My stubbies.
Stubby gray button. In reality, a lot of their buttons aren't that good, but they're stupid long.
Just like Bison. Is this next to last?
Number two.
Oh, my Papa Kenza. Let's doobie-doobie-doobie this. The influenza! AKA a disease.
Round one. Fight!
Damn it, nice
KO.
One.
Round two. Fight.
Devour. Damn, that one wasn't. That was not. It was a good round. I'll not see his leg again.
KO!
He came from down east, watch boy. It was a good range.
You lose.
Could I? Aw, oh, now she's making fun of his speech impediment? Not cool, Buki. Not cool.
Round one. Fight!
Put my knee out, too. Really?
Really? Oh! Oh, look at this guy! What? You little cunt. You little cunt. Your side switchy bullshit.
Round two. Fight.
Jab don't care what side you're on. Jab don't care if you're airborne or not. Jab likes it when you're airborne. Don't you, Jab? Yes, you
Jab
do.
Jab don't care.
KO!
Well, great. I sure do! Oh, he's trying, Jerry!
I'm a bit of a stick for me, Six. How's your short game? What in the fuck is going
Round
on?
Round one. Fight!
Oh, Jab don't care.
Oh.
Jab don't care. Three frame jabs mean I gotta learn how to fucking do meaty. Why?
Oh, you punched my foot.
I was trying to get your sandal, bro.
You stuck your foot. I stuck my foot out.
I need some sandals.
Round two.
Need fight.
You're a goddamn foot puncher.
What?
You're a goddamn foot puncher. Come on, do the thing!
I don't care! Dad don't care!
Oh, you son of a whore! You son of a whore! Your mother's a whore, that's what I'm saying!
You lose.
I want it very clearly stated.
Say, Dad don't care.
Your mother's a whore. Sure.
I don't know where the fuck that boogieing came from, because last time I touched her, it was like a retard trying to fit circle and square. Like, it just did. I don't know where. It, apparently, I just didn't have. The muscles weren't recovered enough? I don't know. But I remember the last time I touched Boogie, it was embarrassing.
Well, that didn't go so badly. All things considered.
Nikali.
Alright, wake up. Play some Nikali. I feel like I'm just out of juice for the night with him, you know? I don't have that,
Right, you hit your plateau and they're coming back down.
The mental stamina.
Stamina.
Stamina can, man, man, man.
Stamina. Stamina.
I got the white wolf.
I got your pickle.
I got a pickle. Hey, 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 hey.
Round one. Fight.
Or some shit.
To confirm me.
KO.
Ooh, that was deep. That was deep.
Good DP. Good DP. Good job.
Final Thank round. You. That was a last second DP.
Fight.
Damn, why do I do that? That works in Killer Instinct. Make any whiff fucking instantly safe.
Because it just resets the screen, basically, doesn't it?
Pretty much, yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Deserve that a little bit.
Hi. Your fans don't care.
Fight.
Devour. Devour.
Now, Sparkle!
Come on.
KO!
Come on. Good job.
Thank you.
You win!
I mean, you took like 6 in a row off me at the very least. I don't even remember before that, so.
No, you're hitting
round one. Fight!
That would reach. You like that? A little bit of freestyle? It's a good thing those inputs carried that far forward. Just, I gotta learn to stop banging that all out at the beginning.
Round two. Fight!
Get the fuck out of here with that!
No, you get out of here.
Final round. Fight!
It was a little bullshitty. I can agree to that, though. And off the ground, which beats command throws, even well-timed ones.
Does it?
I mean, it's not at frame one, but...
I didn't realize that.
Round one.
Just like a good
fight!
To have against command grab.
Yeah, because if you're off the ground, you can't be grabbed. Rebels, throw your fists in the air. Bitches, throw your tits in the air. Head PE, can't you see? Sometimes your shit just hypnotize me.
KO.
I just love your freaky ways. Head Planet Earth, you're here to stay.
Round two. Fight.
Worth.
Oh,
His overhead's fast and safe enough, you can get away with tossing it out here and there. And if you land a crush counter with it, it's a whole pip of V-trigger.
Yeah. Round one.
Risk, or the reward's pretty good.
Fight!
Leg punch, leg punch. That was a fail, that's gonna cost me.
KO.
That last round woke something up in ya.
Round two. Fight.
What a dirk hole! Not a good enough answer. Is that three?
You
That's
lose.
Three, I think.
Yeah, I thought last one was actually three for you, so.
Yep, there it is. Damn, didn't take one.
Yeah, you did.
Not of the last five.
Yeah, you did.
Did I? I don't think I did. Not a set.
You beat Cammy, didn't you?
Did I? Maybe, I don't know. That was so long ago.